So welcome back to Gaming Lux Mobile, and please subscribe my channel. And guys, today in Lux Mobile we have a new update. The update is very good, and I'm going to show it. What are the new features of the update, and how is it useful, and how to use the new update, etc. So update your game fast. It takes little MB. It's taking 56 MB. But the update is very cool, and there's another trick for escaping the update size, that is uninstalling the game and reinstalling. By that, the update size will get less. And so let's go now. I have opened my account as I saw that there's some new things added to the Lux Mobile, and there's a maintenance. Morning maintenance was there. I didn't open it from long time, approximately 11 hours. This is the maintenance. It's over now. Now it's free. This is of the hunting. So I read that the new things are added. This is the Discord. I didn't open it. Discord means it's an app where it's used for like making into groups. And this is a special thing of accounts, like switch accounts, switch device, and create accounts. And this is the Google account, everything. It's looking just awesome. So create a new account in a new kingdom. Your account will be linked. You can return to it through switch account. It's written create a new account, so we can make a new account. I didn't try it because I don't know whether this account may harm this account, like it's not opening, so I didn't do anything. I'll try with some other one. And this is the option. And the switch account, we already know that the switch account is changing of a Google accounts, and the guest account is the account which is linked with the phone. And switch device, we must log in into Facebook, and we can link it with other devices. The other devices which are there, we must also use the same Facebook account, and we can log in it by the Facebook account. Many Facebooks can be adopted. And this is that this became so awesome. It became large and it became to golden color. It's very big and stylish words, and I liked it a lot. It's an update in the means like the gems bag and the other guild coins bag and the resources we have that bag. And there's new update also. Save big on research. Means if we do any research in the military, in the military research, if we do anything which is related to the military pack, then it will be reduced. The time will be reduced. Discount period means the research of the speed, everything, it will get doubled. So now, yeah, and this is my kingdom map, and that's all about the update. It's finished, and I'm opening my loots. Okay guys, so thank you, and thank you for watching my video, and also please subscribe my channel Gaming Lux Mobile.